Hi, Elle Ingalls here at elleingalls.com, pressure-free.com. The pressure-free method is what we coach here, and it's something I created in 2010. Totally changed my life, totally changed our family's life, and hundreds of people privately have worked with me. Thousands have been in my speaking engagements and have had a little taste of what it means to use a pressure-free method. So a question I get a lot, that's my topic today for you. A question I get a lot from people is, this going to slow me down? Does the pressure-free method slow me down? Now, I have a very interesting answer to that. So number one, if you are someone who likes to stay in motion, if you're a high achiever, you have a lot on your plate and you want to keep it that way, my answer to you is that you do not have to slow down to de-stress. That's a myth. So for example, I'm going to just bring up the example of my father. He did everything pretty much right according to his physician. He never brought work home. He always took the weekends off, and on vacation, he never worked. He took his time off and spent it with his family. He ate a fairly good diet, not perfect by any means. And he took fairly good care of himself starting about in his mid-30s. So there was a period of time where he didn't, for sure. But he still had heart disease. He still had diabetes. And the deal was, he thought you, and I've thought this for years too, you have your stressful day, you work hard, and then you de-stress. You de-stress by exercising, meditating, yoga, whatever it is. That's not how stress works at all. So what's so magical, and I'm going to use that word magical very purposefully here. What's so magical about the pressure-free method is that you don't have to slow down to de-stress. You don't have to take time off. So if that feeds into who you need to be in your life, if you're a CEO, business owner, someone on a mission, a nonprofit exec, you know, you're just on a mission and you can't slow down or take time off. I couldn't even take time off to have a baby. I was like working hours after I gave birth. It's like, maybe you can't do it. You can't afford to do that. So what's really beautiful is that with a pressure-free method, you don't have to slow down. You use this method throughout your day so that you don't overreact to situations and release stress hormones. Pressure-free means to stay free of releasing stress hormones, no matter what pressures or situations come your way. So it's a totally different approach to stress management than what you're going to get from anybody. And it's so miraculous because it's totally based on neuroscience. It's based on your biology, how your body works. So there is a big shift though. When you start using this method and have your first breakthrough day, your breakthrough day is when you've gone the entire day and you haven't triggered stress hormones at all. Usually happens somewhere between 2.5 weeks has been the earliest that one of my clients has done it. So 2.5 weeks to several months, just depends on how much you really want this and how much you're really actively pursuing becoming pressure-free. But when you have that breakthrough day, that night your body is truly resting and rejuvenating. The next morning, you're not so fatigued. Now you can do more. So what's really fascinating is that by de-stressing, when you're using pressure-free, you're de-stressing and doing more at the same time. It's truly, until you experience it, you won't believe it. In fact, you'll be in doubt for a while that you can even make it happen. But if you stick with me, and one thing I am as a coach is I don't give up on you. I will not give up on you because I've watched it happen over and over and over again, where people at first were so skeptical and thought there's just no way I can change. All you're doing is making one little switch over and over again in different situations, just one little thing. That's all this takes, and then you start to unlock. Then your brain and your body start to work for you in a way you never could even imagined. So you won't feel like you're slowing down. You're going to be able to do more, but at the same time, you're not adrenalized. You're not crazy with adrenaline. You're going to feel an inner strength and an inner resilience and an inner purpose that is so far beyond anything you've ever experienced. That has been my experience. It's been my kids' experience. It's been the experience of hundreds of my clients. Like they never knew they had this much personal power. They never knew they'd be able to do so much. So I hope that explains that you're not going to slow down, but you're never probably going to never feel like you're in a hurry anymore, because it's the adrenaline release that makes you feel like you're in a hurry. You're going to be far more productive and effective. Your even your motions, your body motions are going to be more coordinated. You're going to be more on task. You're going to have willpower and focus, because those aren't going to shut down, which is what they do in fight or flight. So just so much happens. So there's definitely a shift and a change, and navigating through that shift and change is something that I help you with too, because it is different. So that's my explanation on this idea of, you know, am I going to slow down? You don't have to slow down. That's the cool thing. If that's the kind of person you are and you want to just make amazing things happen in the world, then check it out. Speakwithelle.com is my calendar. And remember, you'll see on my cover page here, if you're on Facebook, you'll see a cover page that's about our retreat. So please take a look. If you want information about that, we still have spots open. I think we have about 7 spots open, limited spots for this. It's going to be phenomenal. People are coming back from last year. It was so good last year that we have people coming back again. So I hope you'll take a look at it. Have a great pressure-free day. Bye.